While my family is at my aunt and uncle's house for my cousin Philip's 24th birthday, I will watch Die Hard with a vengeance at home. Oh my God. This Die Hard film from 1995 was very extreme. It has an ensemble cast with Bruce Willis, Samuel L. Jackson, and Jeremy Irons. It's a very good movie. Uh-oh. It's Amanda, and she's coming.
Well, Shannon, I want to tell you what movie you just watched. Tell me the truth right now.
Okay then. You're not going to be happy once I say this. But I just watched Die Hard with a Vengeance.
Wait. What? Oh my God. Shannon. How dare you watch Die Hard with a Vengeance? You know that you are way too young to watch this film. And plus, it is rated R, because it has strong violence and language.
But Amanda, I really love watching the Die Hard film franchise.
Nuh-uh. Absolutely not. You can't watch these films because they are not appropriate for you. You should be really ashamed of yourself, young lady. That's it. You're grounded for 5 days. There will be no TV, no video games, no computer, no restaurants, no rated R and NC-17 movies, no junk food, no activities that you like, no amusement parks, no music, no vacations, no sports, no hanging out with your friends, no concerts, no family outings, and no other things. And I will be telling your family when they get home from your cousin Philip's 24th birthday party. Go to your room right now. And you will be forced to watch Sesame Street as a punishment for watching Die Hard with a Vengeance.